to leave some reviews for your favorite business. You leave the review, but it's not visible. You've checked every which way, it's not there, and you're an authentic reviewer. Maybe a curated reviewer. But regardless, this video will walk you through the most common reasons that reviews do not show up and how you can get them to actually stick. Let's go ahead and get into it. So the very first thing you'll want to do is go ahead and check your profile. Click those dots, go to Maps, and it's a little different on a phone. Click on the hamburger, go to the dropdown, and take a look at your recent contributions. If they're not showing, or it's happening on other reviews that you've left, or maybe you're seeing other difficulties with your account, it could be your account profile. So if you're a reviewer in a big city like this one, or a business that gets a lot of reviews like this one here, and let's just say you have a review here, and then you got a review here. Two different profiles, but same IP. IP is an issue. What's up next is the refer or the referring page. Now, I know I'm looking at a People's Also Asks, but you know those pages that it says, hey, leave us a review, or it'll be an automated meta refresh that goes over to your Maps listing. But the refer is a page that says, hey, leave us a Google review. That's a problem. Incentivized reviewing against the rules. All right, so I know you've seen these before. If the traffic, or if you're getting a bunch of reviews from the same IP, the same place, a review station or a podium within a business, flag. See this, Austin. Let's say your business is in Austin. Now here's the map. It outlines Austin in red. So your business is in Austin and a majority of your reviewers are in Austin. They have ISPs that are coming from Austin. However, if you have a flux of reviews coming from far, far away, like all these different towns, all of a sudden, those ones may not show up. Or the IP doesn't match where the reviewer location is. Same exact thing. Or here's another favorite, right? So your IP is in Los Angeles. Maybe you're using a VPN or you're using some type of proxy or who knows what you're doing. So your traffic that you're leaving the review with is sitting in Los Angeles. Meanwhile, you're reviewing a business in Austin. Right? So you can't be in Los Angeles and Austin at the same time, right? So that's another reason. So most of the time, your syntax, right? The sentiment of your actual review, the words, right? Are in positive format. So the next way, see these reviews? This is the syntax, the sentiment. So what's being said and how it's said. So if you're giving 5 stars, but you're saying it negatively, that's a reason for Google to block the review. And lastly, regardless if you're getting it from a company or yourself or even naturally, if you go from this to boom, this in less than a month, that is a un-